So it just bit it then as well, because it flinched the mealworm did. She's wrapped it, she's wrapping it again still. Much better to have a nice black background to be able to film her with. And see how much of that web is coming out of her abdomen between those spinnerets, and then she's using her back legs to wrap it round and the front ones to direct it as well. Fabulous job she's doing there. Still wrapping. Go for the bite again. Yep, there we go, she's biting it. She's wrapping it again. Go out a little bit just to so we can see the whole thing going on. Still wrapping it. Still moving around because the front leg's moving now. So much silk around there. She's just gonna, she's just moving away to try and tie it off sort of a bit further up. There's actually quite a big hole in the web. You can see again, you can see the web nicely on this, although it's a strange angle to film at. You can see the kind of hole that she's made in the web. And she's back on it again, still wrapping it again. Loads of web around. If she's underneath, I can't see if she's really biting it or not, but just see, and it's clear that she's webbing it well. I think she actually is biting it. Let's have a look then. See, like she's throwing that web around the head of it. Just going mad with this, with the silk coming out. Amazing. It's just trying to get in close and see if